dyed your hair. What color?
Doing. Yo, what should I make for dinner? I'm hungry. Pasta. I was thinking like lasagna or something, but like I feel like we always eat pasta. Fan fucker, dream fucker. Bleeding me out like a goddamn vampire. So it be fine, but it but. Hi Manny, how you doing? Welcome to the broadcast. Go check out the new TikTok that we just posted. Go give it a like, go give it a thumbs up, go give it a share. If you're watching this, go the first 10 people to go comment on the new video will get a follow back or a DM. The first 10 people. So go do it. In the meantime, I'm going to think what to make for dinner. Hi, Thea. How you doing? Hello, hello, hello. Let's see, because we have pasta. Oh, what was that? What was that? Hi, Lindsay. Dion is upstairs. Let me have a little snack. Thank you. I saw that you commented on the new video. I think I saw your comment, Kai. Y'all, go be like Kai and go comment on the new TikTok that we just posted. If you're a soccer girly, okay. First of all, go comment on the new TikTok if you say soccer or football. Because in Mexico, they say football. Ooh. What do y'all say? Soccer or football? Go comment on the new TikTok. Mmm. I love, like, berries. Mmm. Oh. They're a bit sour. Go comment it on the new TikTok. Don't comment it here, Taba. On the new TikTok. Hi. How you doing? So this is a little snack before I realize. Yes, I'm Jack Antonoff's sleigh brother. In Mexico, they say football, I think. Yeah. In Canada, they say soccer. You have a game tonight. Good luck. Do y'all play any sports? Mm. Confusion. Why are you confused? This is so good. Could finish these right now. Hi, Moki Loves the Unsab. If sleeping was a sport, it would be my favorite. Honestly. Ooh. Alexa, play Vampire by Olivia Rodrigo.
Sure. Vampire by Olivia Rodrigo from Apple Music.
Yeah.
me. It definitely grew on me. In the beginning, I was like, I don't know if I'm, it's my vibe. But then I heard it again and again and again and again. And I like it now. Same, it's a bop. It's a bop. Latte, I'm trying to be live. Dream fucker. Time fucker. Sing it. Let me get her some food. Yo, Mocha is so tired. We had like a little dog party for Joa's dog, our friend Joa's dog, and he is so tired. He did good though. I was scared because sometimes when we take him to dog parks, he like doesn't know what to do. But he liked it. You make the worst one feel forever. I wouldn't lose you. What do we do for food? I think I'm gonna do like tostadas or something like that. So we don't have sour cream though. Dream fame fucker. Blood sucker. I start babysitting tomorrow. Very exciting. I'm gonna be working at an ice cream shop later this summer. Oh my god, that's exciting. What's your favorite ice cream flavor? Go comment on the new TikTok what your favorite ice cream flavor is. Thank you. I love being on this side of TikTok. We love to see it, Poonam. Do you follow us already? Make sure you hit that follow button if you want to see more. Dion is upstairs, Addison. You're making stir fry tonight? That's fun. I will soon know because I love coffee ice cream. Ooh, that's good. Fame fucker. Bleeding me out like a goddamn vampire. Thank you, Ree. Ree. Choose what to order at McDonald's for me, please. I want to try new things. Ooh, I still love the cheeseburgers, but I feel like everyone's tried that. I honestly like the fish fillets too. I used to like those too. I'm from Mexico City. It's Ree. Okay, hi, Ree. How you doing? I'm from Mexico. Hi, Ash. We'll do a little tour around the world someday so we can meet y'all. The fish fillet is good. Oh, I just changed. So I went to like this dog party, but then my whole clothes were like, cause my like dogs. So I just got into like a cozy hoodie. I was gonna shower first, but I think I'll make food and clean up before I shower. Was that Mocha? You make the worst. What do you want, Mocha? Do you want to go out? Do you want to pee? I don't think he wants to go out. It's starting to rain. Oh my god, yeah. Do you guys do well? Thank you. I actually need them. Because I can't see. Well, like, I can see screens, but it hurts my eyes a lot if I see look at screens without glasses. Okay. You said that it would be fine. I think I'll make, like, a picadillo kind of vibe. And call it a day. With, like, tostadas. Because that's like simple, filling, delicious. Alexa, volume 5. Alexa, play music. I love Taylor Swift. I am a huge fan. I'm gonna make picadillo. I don't know how to explain picadillo in English. One second. Where's the knife? Sí, hablo español. Hola, hola. I love your plants. Thank you. You made muffins. I want to make muffins. What kind of muffins did you make? Coming mocha. I love bacon. How's your Sunday going, y'all? Hey, Jane. Alexa, next. Dionne is upstairs working on some music. She was sober. This body shit. I wish we could dip. Go anywhere but here. Don't take a hint. Don't kiss my lips. And guess what? Please don't drink more beer. I'm gonna better, 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 better. Not my crowd. Not saying that you're not going to talk now. She's transferring to school. That's exciting. Oh, you're going to camp. Oh, that's fun. Summer camp. Where is it? But I'm over this roller coaster. I'm a bad, 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 bad. I don't like the slide. Well, it's kind of cute. Real sweet, but I wish you were sober. I need some spices. So first I added some onions. Now I'm adding some spices. It's like a, I don't know if it's Mexican, but we would always eat it in Mexico. This vegetable stock. I usually had it with the one that comes with salt, but this one doesn't come with salt, so I just add salt. But I had a little bit. Then we have this magic powder. Sazon Goya. Delicious. If you want, like, good flavoring, get it. Get it. It, like, has all your essentials. I'm gonna add some pepper too, just a little bit. Some parsley for good measure. Oh my god, my eyes are burning! Oh my god, my eyes. It's the onions. I want to say this is dinner, but it might probably just be lunch, honestly. We might be eating something else later tonight. I don't know, it depends on the vibes. Alexa, how long are canned beans good for?
According to an Alexa Answers contributor, unopened canned beans last for up to a year in the cupboard. Look at the best before date on the can. After rinsing canned beans, store in a glass or plastic airtight container in the fridge, not in the open can. They will keep for 3 to 4 days.
Those are not good anymore. Mocha. That's a good mix, Kai. That's fun. Eyes are burning from these onions. When is Ariana releasing new music? Ugh, I'm making picadillo. So it's like ground beef with like spices in Mexico, that's what it's called. Alexa, what's picadillo?
Picadillo is usually defined as a traditional Latin American and Spanish dish of ground meat, onions, tomatoes, raisins, olives, and spices.
No raisins and no olives, but yeah, like that. But this one is vegan ground beef because we don't eat red meat ham. Our ancestors, like, I know what it is, but I don't know how to explain it, Marcos. But yeah, I don't know. I've never had it with raisins. Like, my parents never made it with raisins. We make it more. Ew, there's a fly inside of the house. We've always made it with carrots and peas, not olives and raisins.
Too bad things with you, so it goes.
Yeah, I know, right? Maybe it's like from a different part of Latin America. Okay. Delicious. Now I'm gonna add the peas and carrots. I like the way your version sounds. Yeah, I don't know how the raisins. I mean, like, it'd probably be good with raisins and all that, but like a different vibe. I'm just eating canned pizza.
you're just joining, make sure to check out the new TikTok that we just posted. Give it a like, comment on it, and then come back. If you haven't done so already, I don't want you here. I want you there. We maybe helped you come out, but you did it all on your own, okay? So you deserve all the credit, not us. Make some picadillo with me. But honestly, it's counting. Cook, it's so fun. Oh, I worked out because I want my arms to be like Kate Connors. Oh my god, he has big arms. So it goes. Down your back now. So it goes. What's that message? 4 p.m. Oh my god. Were you hungover? Cooking is so therapeutic. I love cooking. Well, I'm always cooking when I'm live, so you probably know that I love cooking. Alexa, next. Yeah, I love baking too. I just don't like cleaning up after baking. I feel like there's so much more things to clean up when you bake. But I don't know. I just don't like cleaning up at all. Just a little bit of tomato because I don't want it to be overpowered. Music video we filmed. That's hard. Let me think. I think the Sus one was really fun. I really like the Never Let Go one. I don't know. I feel like all of the music videos we've made, they're really, really fun. Good Girl was really professional. Good Girl had a budget. Okay, this is ready. I'm just gonna warm up the beans. Punisher just tells the beans in. The book is coming along, y'all. If you don't know, we're writing a book right now. Dion's working on his first debut album, so there's a lot of things happening. So if you want to stay on the know, make sure you hit the follow button. And go comment on the new TikTok. Alexa. What Nacho's wishes it could be. But yeah, it's kind of like similar vibes. Like, oh, there's that fly. One second, don't move, y'all. There's a fly. 1 second. It was like standing on this mug, so I literally just took the mug out. I was like, ding, and she flew away. I'm in love with you. I'm in love with the feeling. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna go plate this. But thanks for hanging with me while I cooked. Love you all so much. Hope you have an amazing rest of the day. I'm gonna be commenting on all the comments, replying to all the comments on the new video. So I'll see y'all over there, okay? Love you, besties.